Yeah, it's got to be very difficult. You know, I think the last few, and they hadn't won a game in 10, and then obviously going in the Highland Derby and beating Inverness at home was a massive result for them. So I'm sure they'll have some confidence. And obviously, with us going down 4-0 to Motherwell the other day wasn't the greatest kind of preparation going into the game, but we'll have to put that to bed and kind of kick on and look forward to the game.
Especially after, you know, winning 3-0 in your last game and then getting hammered like that, it's not a good start to the year. So hopefully we can come on from that.
And the Ross County, they'd went on a run of, I think it was 9 defeats and 1 draw in 10 games, but they won their game on New Year's Day against Cali Thistle. How much confidence is that going to give them?
I think it's like just football. It's, you know, you're up and down. You know, it's constantly like a roller coaster, isn't it? So you just, you don't worry about stuff like that. You just focus on what you need to do as a team, and hopefully we can get 3 points.
It's a league where anybody can beat everyone on the day. So I just think some games we've went away. Obviously, you know, we've been away at places where we've had guys sent off and maybe been under the cosh a bit, down to 10 men and things like that. And obviously, I said not had the rub of the green, but it's something that happens in football. We just need to kind of dig in and try and pick up these results that we need away from home. And hopefully, if we can, it can push us right up that table.
Obviously, Hibs beating Hearts last night. Hibs have kind of leapfrogged St Johnstone into the top six. It's just the priority to get back in the top six now.
Definitely, you know, that's the main aim, is to get in the top six. But you know, with the team we have, we should be, you know, trying to achieve higher, you know. We need to try and push even further on, because you can't be fighting for sixth spot, because you'll end up losing it. So we've got to try and catch the ones above us.
Obviously, this season we've had some great away wins, obviously in Rosenborg and Minsk and in the League Cup and stuff as well. But in the league, I think we've only had one away win this season so far. Just trying to put that right as well.
Yeah, I think that was at Hearts, was it?
Yeah.
Was it Hearts? Yeah. It has been disappointing, the away form, but our home form's keeping us in the hunt for the top six. But if we can try and, you know, add that to our away form and try and get those, you know, wins away from home, you know, we'll be looking good. But hopefully we can change that.
Obviously, our away form has been a bit sceptical, but you know, we've had opportunities. Sometimes we haven't had the run of the rub of the green and things like that. But as you say, it's the stats speak for themselves. We haven't been good enough away from home, so it's something that I'm sure the manager will be looking for us to rectify on Saturday up at Dingwall.